Section 9 of Wessex Poems by Thomas Hardy. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Recording by Libby Gohn. She at his funeral. They bear him to his resting place, in slow processions sweeping by. I follow at a stranger's space, his kindred they, his sweetheart I. Unchanged my gown of garish dye, though sable sad is their attire, but they stand round with griefless eye, whilst my regret consumes like fire. 1870-something. End of section 9.